What have I done? What have I done?
I beat your ass.
Giving you the biggest payday of your life. You were broke.
I beat your ass. I beat your ass. Ah, beautiful ass.
You lost 4 fights. You're 40 years old.
Yeah, but guess what? You get knocked out.
You shaking too. No problem. You shaking. I like to get in front of little bitches. Yeah, yeah. Well, I saw you get that fucking breath. Yeah. You don't know about them boxing gloves. You've been in the COVID mask all night. You don't know about them boxing gloves. What do you know about? You don't know about it. You fought three times in your life. You don't know about it. I've been fighting since I was this tall. Yeah, yeah. I was on. I got 35 shots in the street when you was on this. That's great.
Now I do it professionally. I get paid. What a speed bag. What a speed bag in the gym. Because that's what he is. Speed bag.
You can get it. One round you down.
Yeah. One round you down.
Hey, remember when I knocked out your best friend? What you going to do differently?
Because you were coaching your best friend.
What you going to do differently?
Don't bitch out. Everybody here.
You were coaching your best friend.
Showtime. Adding a no bitch out clause to this dude. Because once you start seeing training and grinding, you're going to fucking go bitch. You're gonna fake a hamstring injury. Guess what? Don't, where your trainers at? Don't hit him too hard. You lost four fights in a row. Guess what? Against the best in the world, five world titles.
And you're a bitch.
Three-year reign.
You're a bitch.
Time prediction for the fight.